Hey, what's up guys? So as the thumbnail said, you know what today's video is all about, right? And I know, for a long time, most of you guys have been waiting to have this perfect laptop you could take to your college. And here we are, to show you what exactly you'll be needing this year. Without further ado, let's get started. We have found 7 laptops for any college-going students to have, and are perfect for their use this year. Now, as we move further, I'd like to say these 7 laptops are not in any order. Each one is a perfect pick for you. However, by the end of this video, you'll find the exact one for your taste. Starting the list with 2020 Dell XPS 137390. Dell offers a 2-in-1 laptop here, as in you can also use this bad boy as a tablet. All you have to do is flip the screen back 360 degrees, and yes, you got yourself an excellent full touchscreen tablet. Speaking about the specs, XPS 13 is very compact, easy to carry around, 16GB RAM, 512GB SSD, Intel Core 10th Gen i7 processor, fantastic display, and also has a 51-hour battery. That is, you get a full 10 hours charge on the go. Talking about the display, we have here a full HD 13.4-inch 1200p touchscreen. The backlit keyboard and fingerprint reader also add style to this laptop. Although some downsides I've found include, number 1, it's about the keyboard. The way of its packing can sometimes feel a little annoying, and its keyboard backlight sure doesn't feel great for a $1,600 laptop. Number 2, there is no bumper protection for the laptop when tilted at some positions, so better care for that instance, or you'll end up scratching it. Next on the list we have Asus ZenBook 13 UX33-1UN-WS51T. This beautiful laptop designed for effortless portability is just 0.5 inches thin and 2.5 pounds lightweight. This NanoEdge touchscreen laptop also offers unstoppable computing with discrete graphics, NVIDIA MX150. With this, you can enjoy ultra-smooth video playbacks, superb multimedia creation, and impressive gaming performances. Speaking about other specs, we have fast charging up to 60% in 49 minutes, Harman Kardon certified audio, 8th Gen i5 processor, 8GB RAM, 256 SSD, and fingerprint protection. This ultra-slim 13.3-inch laptop also has full HD display with a cool backlight keyboard. Asus ZenBook here comes with a 50-watt-hour battery, which means up to 10 hours computing is offered while unplugged in a single go. One of the most ultra-lightweight laptops for Asus for an impressive lower price, this is more than you can ask. Moving on, we have HP Envy 13. HP Envy 13 is a fantastic laptop with many great features. The full metal chassis body makes it one of its kind. State-of-the-art security features includes webcam kill switch and integrated fingerprint reader. The 4K display is outstanding, and the NVIDIA GeForce MX250 graphics makes it so excellent for gaming. Also, 16GB RAM, 512GB SSD, 8th Gen i7 processor, and 12-hour battery is all you need for a college student. This 13-inch thin laptop also protects your privacy and safeguards your data with BIOS protection. It is a laptop perfect for those who prefer a light and powerful machine, so this one here makes an ideal laptop for those who are on the go every time. Not to mention, this full metal case body makes Envy 13 a sleek, built-to-last laptop. The one thing out of all which made me fall in love with this laptop is its aesthetics. I love the way it looks, the way it folds like a tablet, and its fantastic keyboard just took my heart. For around $1,000, this is an excellent pick. Next is Acer Aspire 5. This one here has a little bit larger screen, 15.6 inches, but still not difficult to carry around. Aspire 5 offers a full HD IPS display with 2GB GeForce MX250 dedicated graphics. It also offers us a 10th Gen i5 processor with 8GB DDR4, 512GB SSD, Wi-Fi 6, and up to 10 hours battery life. Powerful and portable, the Aspire 5 laptop delivers on every aspect of everyday computing. housing a 10th gen Intel Core processor and a 2GB GeForce MX250 graphics. The Aspire 5 can tackle any job, no matter how complex the work is. The thin bezel around the display provides you more space to work with wherever inspiration strikes. It's one of the most delightful companions you can take with you wherever you go. This one also has premium looks and powerful sound for its amazingly lower price range. Another one on the list is Samsung Notebook 9 Pro. For a below $700 laptop, this one here is a real pro. This touchscreen laptop offers an i7 processor, 8GB DDR4, 256GB SSD, and a more magnificent design for its price. The 13.3 inches Full HD display makes it very easy to carry around in your college backpack. It also comes with a beautiful backlight, keyboard, and Samsung S Pen for precision works. You can bring flexibility to every work in your college with this powerful and versatile Samsung Notebook 9 Pro. Easily switch between typing on the keyboard, writing with the intuitive S Pen, and navigating the brilliant touchscreen. And do all at once. With the ultra-fast Intel Core i7 processor, it works like magic. This Notebook 9 Pro keeps us with all the ways we can work. Although the display is quite dim comparatively and speakers can be a little trashy sometimes, it is a lovely laptop for college students. Next on the list we have Apple MacBook Air. The new MacBook Air 2020 now comes with an astonishing $999 price tag, which makes it affordable for everyone. Plus, you get an additional $99 educational discount as well. The incredibly thin and light MacBook Air features a brilliant Retina display with True Tone technology, Magic Keyboard, processors with up to twice the performance, faster graphics, Touch ID, and all-day battery life. The 13.3 inch display, full metal chassis body, Force Touch trackpad, and the 10th gen Intel Core Y series processor with the backlight Magic Keyboard beautifully packed inside itself is so pleasing to watch. Not to mention, it also has stereo speakers with full stereo sound on both sides of the keyboard. It has two variants, 256GB and 512GB, with an 8GB RAM. Finally on the list is Inspiron 7590. Now, this hotcake is the truffle among the set. It is a 15.6 inch 4K Ultra HD touchscreen laptop with 8th gen i7 processor and GeForce MX250 graphics with 2GB GDDR5 graphics memory. It also comes with a fingerprint reader and the active stylus pen. Also, it has 512GB SSD, 16GB RAM, and comes with Windows 10 Pro. It weighs a little more than the other laptops mentioned above. Anyhow, Inspiron 7000 looks so professional and classy among other laptops and catches the eyes of people, mainly because of its superior looks. Also, the 68 watt hour battery with all the other top class specs can guarantee you that it won't let you down under any circumstances. This fully foldable touchscreen 2-in-1 laptop is the best in terms of specs and quality, but spending above $1,500 for it is up to you to decide. With that, we have come to the end of the video. Make sure to check the links in the description for amazing deals for the mentioned laptops. All right, I'll see you guys in the next one.